I went down toward Joe's Bar on the corner by the square. They were serving drinks as usual, and the usual crowd was there. On my left stood Steely Joe McKenzie. Her eyes were bloodshot red. She turned to the crowd around. He was stretched out on a long white table, so good, so cold, so fair. Let him go, God bless him. Wherever he may be, you may search this whole world. When I die, please bury me in my scarlet dress and Louboutin heels. Go all in on my coffin, so they'll all know that I died free. I want six gamblers to be my let a chorus girl sing me a song. I want a jazz band in the quartet to raise hell as we roll along. So let's go to the parlor. Get out your veiled black hat. There are now you've heard my story. I'll take another.